It's about time we share the story of Ghetto Bear. Like most bears, Ghetto Bear grew up in the woods. But as we all know, Ghetto Bear is pretty small for a bear. So when living with other bears, he felt a little intimidated. And the other bears took advantage of it. They would steal his pocket change every day and buy honey with it right in front of him. This hurt Ghetto Bear deeply. And one day, he snapped. With a rage, Ghetto Bear mustered up all his strength. Swirling, whirling power surrounded him as he growled the mightiest growl.
Hey, dude. Is this some kind of anime?
Just let me tell the story.
Ooh, okay. Whatever, dude. You're a nerd.
The power was so intense that it literally vaporized everything in his path. Ghetto Bear felt as destroyed as the forest around him. He said. So he took to the human world, where he found himself fancying drugs and getting involved in other illegal acts. It was the saddest time of all for our furry friend. Until one day, he attempted to steal the wallet of a particular man. You see, Ghetto Bear became a fine pickpocketer, but on this particular day, he started partying a little early and wasn't quite on his game. He began groping the behind of the young man, obviously causing the man to turn around. "What is this? A tiny bear!" the man exclaimed and picked up GB where he stood. He swiftly wiped the powder from GB's nose and said, "You have been through so much. Let me show you a better world. With happiness, and ice cream, and hardcore music, and YouTube!" And that young man was none other than CKX Core himself. Alright guys, so there was the crayon drawn story of how me and Ghetto Bear met. The story is actually a lot more elaborate than that, but I didn't want to go into detail with the crayon drawings because that was a pain.
I don't like drawing with crayon.
At least not that many drawings in one night. So let's talk Ghetto Bear down in the comments. Let me know what you thought of the story. And I will see you later this week with another Modtober special. Bye. Family, in case you haven't heard, I'm having a beard off starting on November 1st, so it's not too late if you want to sign up yet. There's a link right on Ghetto Bear, so why don't you go ahead and hit that up and see what's going on. I'd also like to remind the people that are participating in the competition that I'd really like it if they promoted it. I'd really like it if I could get some more beards and beard fans. I don't want to say beard lovers because you guys would think I'm talking about Craig's people. Knowing and participating in the competition. I love you.